willing to share what he knew, and he did so with a smile on his face. But let us not forget that of